Today's video is regarding HP DexJet InkAdvantage 2775 all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to use this printer to do the wireless printing and scanning using your Windows 10 laptop or computer. So let's start with that. Now the first step is to switch on the printer. So press the power button and also load the A4 size sheets at the rear paper tray and open the paper output tray. Now go to the printer's display panel. So we need to activate the Wi-Fi direct of this printer as we are going to use inbuilt Wi-Fi of the printer. So we don't need any internet for that. Now the first step is to activate the Wi-Fi direct, press the wireless button once. It will activate the Wi-Fi direct. As you can see, the small icon has appeared here. Now we also need to know the password of this printer. For that we need to press and hold the paper button and the information button unless printer prints a page. So here we can see the printer has started to print the page. So printer printed the page and it says welcome to Wi-Fi Direct. It displays the name of the printer and its password. So just keep it with you. Now go to your Windows 10 laptop or computer and open the Wi-Fi setting of this printer. In the Wi-Fi setting, just wait for the printer's Wi-Fi to appear here. So here we can see Direct HP DexJet 270 series. So once you click on that and click on the connect button, it will ask the password, and here you will see it says enter the pin from the router level using 8 digit, and we are going to use the another option which is at the bottom. It says connect using a security key. So click on that. Now we enter the password here. And click on the next button and click on yes. So just wait and it will connect the Wi-Fi with the printers. Now you see it says it is securely connected and there is no internet. Now go and you can open this app. So as you can see, the HP Smart app I have opened here. There is a plus button on this side of the screen, as you can see. So you just have to click it and it will search for the printer here. And here we see HP DexJet 2700 series printer. Click on it again. And your printer is available here. So you can see the printer detail is available as well. So the next option, here you can see the printer is available and we can do the scan, we can do the print photos or print documents. Let's start with the scanning. So click on the scan button. Open the top scanner lid. Place a page facing downwards on the right hand side corner. Now go to your computer or laptop and click on the scan button which is here at the bottom of the screen. So here we can see that the scan has been transferred and you can save it as a PDF or JPEG. Now I'll show you how to do the wireless printing. So go to the print document section and wait for any and look for any document you want to print and give the print command. On the next screen you have to select the printer again. So look for the HP DexJet 270 series and click on the print button. So overall I can say it's easy to use this printer and you don't need any internet when you don't have a home or office Wi-Fi network. Thanks for watching.